I'd actually, dude, I'd kill myself in game.
Hey man, let's smoke some pot, drink some beer, and eat some wine, and just.
Not bad.
Joe Biden. Joe Biden, wake up. Joe Biden, wake up. 9/11. Today's same day. What happened in 2001? This is Wally P. OK. Hanatin. Biden, wake up.
Nope. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Try the bananas, darling. They're dashing.
The faster they're coming through, the more. Sick.
For President Ford, the year seemed full of snags. In June, he fell down the plane steps on arriving in Austria. But a whole lot more serious were the two.
President following me.
All men and women created by the go, you know the thing.
Come on, man.
The Joe Biden chapter. Not fucking bad, Chief. Nice. Nice. It just fucking cuts off. That doesn't fucking count. That doesn't fucking count. The fucking video cut off. I didn't laugh at the video. I laughed at the fucking cutoff of the video. Doesn't count. Flex air. Oh, let's see them cheeks, baby. Beautiful. I got some fucking schmooves, don't I, baby? One in the chat if I got some schmooves.
Joe Biden, wake up. 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 Joe Biden. Man.
Joe Budden.
What you gonna do? You run to the bathroom with your dingleberry stew. Sweaty, slimy, sticky, smelly. Fuck, fuck, you get...
Dingleberry.
White guys, I'm in love with your farts. I'm in love with white guys' farts. I'm in love with white guys' farts. I'm in love with white guys' farts. I'm in love with white guys.
Me too. I'm in love with a good old white man fart.
Yellow, 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 when high I like your man. This is Mama Connolly, Colesan, Texas, USA. 24/7 every day.
Not fucking bad, Chief. Don't let Joe Biden not being awake distract you from Twitch Prime. Am I right, chat? Use your Prime now or else you're not going to wake up.
Just take it slow. Well, President Biden could have used that advice today, and this happened.
If it was any other old man that fell down the stairs,
well,
you'd be an
awful,
asshole
actually,
for laughing.
And there's a certain amount of guilt in replaying that. I'm sure already seen it on the internet today. There are a couple levels on which to assess this. First is the political. Clearly, someone should be asking basic questions about this. Remember when CNN said the last president?
I'm gonna stop this thing. Tell my wife I love her. Come!
Not bad. Love a good cum meme.
Signaling adulthood is presumed to be 14 in boys and 12 in girls. Tom,
what is the age of consent?
Tom going to prison.
Fully operational, huh? Well, I'll be the judge of that.
Good morning.
Thank you for
good morning.
Morning to you.
Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You are gay.
Same.
Joe Biden.
Stop. Stop. You can't help the viewers. You're going to make me fucking laugh.
Yeah,
you're going to give an unfair advantage.
I was cracking up at a couple of things. The first one, the very first one warmed me up to it.
We got any more coming through? Oh, here we go.
Yeah, we just got one.
Get the fuck off my porch! Get your ass off this motherfucking porch, bitch!
Nice. Not bad. Not fucking bad.
You can't even look me in the eyes now.
You guys are going to fucking hell, you know that? You guys are going to hell.
All you had to say was fuck.
Huh?
All you had to say about it was fuck.
Okay. $19 Fortnite card. Who wants it? And yes, I'm giving it away.
That's very nice of Joe Biden to give away a $19 Fortnite card.
Joe Biden. Joe Biden. Joe Biden. Joe Biden. This is a message for Mohammed Hakim, Professor Kulsan, for you, Joe Biden. You go check out the McCarthy.
Not fucking bad. If it doesn't work, the God damn, the ear rape is real.
You know why I pulled you over?
Cause I was speeding?
No, cause you're black.
Seen it. Retarded policeman.
Hey,
Allosaurus had never seen such bullshit.
Don't forget to speak very, very clearly.
Allahu Akbar.
Nope. That was a good video. That was wholesome. That wasn't cringe at all. That was a wholesome video. That was a good video. That was wholesome. That wasn't cringe at all. That was a wholesome video.